No, I am not ashamed of the gospel.